Tim.
Hi, I'm Feli.
Hi, I'm Casey.
Hi, I'm Lauren.
Hi, I'm Stevie.
And together, we're Hi-5!
Hi, I'm heading underwater today. I'm going for a walk at the bottom of the sea. Now, I've got my heavy deep sea diving boots on. I just need a special safety helmet. Yes, this laundry basket is perfect. On we go. Now down, down, down we go. Deep sea diving, diving deep, deep down. Blue green water, water all around. Down I go, schools of fish flit by. The sunlight dims, their bubbles float up high. Deep sea diving, diving deep, deep down. Wow, look where I am. I'm underwater. This is amazing. Ooh, it's tricky walking underwater. It's hard lifting up my heavy deep sea diving boots. Ooh, look at that little creature. It's a pufferfish. Let's see if we can get a closer look. Hey there, little fella. Look at that. The pufferfish has changed its shape. It's all puffed up. I think that's its way of saying, keep away. It's okay, little fella. I'm just taking a little walk around your neighborhood. Sea creatures like this like to be left in peace. So, I think I'll leave you to it, Mr. Pufferfish. Bye. Ooh, a colourful clump of coral. I wonder if we'll find any sea creatures in here. Oh, wow. Look at this beautiful fish. Floaty fins like wings. Butterfly wings. I guess that's why they call it a butterfly fish. Ooh, this is awesome. Ooh. Hey, what's that? Lots of arms. Oh, and I think it's trying to play a game with me. Let me guess. It's a friendly octopus.
Look, look, look.
Oh, it is. Oh, and look, she's dancing.
Deep sea diving, diving deep, deep down. Deep, deep down.
Wow! Walking underwater is pretty cool, but dancing underwater, that's awesome!
Diving in the sea.
Ah! Ah!
most wonderful machine I've ever seen.
Oh, the most wonderful machine you've ever seen? Hey, that rhymes!
Oh, yeah, it does too, Chats. Well, I'm pretty good at making rhymes. I tend to do it many times. Oh, I did it again!
So, Case, what is this wonderful machine?
Oh, it's a submarine.
Oh, a submarine what?
Oh, a submarine. Sub meaning under and marine meaning sea or ocean. Submarine, an undersea travelling machine.
Wow! Well, do you think we could go on an underwater adventure in our submarine, Casey?
Well, sure we can, Chats. I'll just have to check the periscope is working.
Oh, the periscope? Oh, is that a sort of machine too?
Yep, it sure is. Well, a periscope is what you look through when you're under the water.
Ah.
It helps you see what's happening up top.
Ah, well, you wouldn't want to bump into anything when your submarine's coming back up, would you, Case?
Nope, you sure wouldn't, Chats. All right, periscope down. Let's go.
Aye, aye, Captain!
The greatest machine that you've ever seen. It travels underwater, a hopping submarine. The periscope goes up, up, up. As we dive down, 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 down to the bottom of the sea. Now let's have a look, let's have a look around.
Wow!
Wow! It's so great down here under the ocean, Chats.
Look at those fabulous fish, all different colours.
Wow! And look, a wobbly jellyfish.
Aww. You know, there's another sort of machine inside our submarine, Casey.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's a sonar.
Oh, a what?
Well, a sonar is a sound machine and it lets you know if there are any really big fish around.
Wow! Well, let's try it out, Case.
Okay, I'll just turn it on.
Okay. Listen to the noise it's making. A sort of ping-pinging sound.
Bing! Bing! Hey, Chatsy, do you think it could be a whale? Oh, I would love to see a whale.
Something's coming this way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, here it comes now.
Wow, it's a little bit small for a whale, isn't it, Cakes?
Yeah, and it's got legs on it.
It must be...
It couldn't be.
A deep sea diver.
Wow.
Whoa, you certainly do see some pretty interesting things deep down underneath the sea, Casey.
Oh, yeah, Chaz, you sure do. But I think it's about time we head back up. Well, I'll look through the periscope and let's see if there are any boats. We don't want to bump into them.
Okay. Any boats, Case?
No boats. Safe to surface.
Periscope down.
And here we go.
The greatest machine that you've ever seen. It travels underwater, a hopping submarine. The periscope goes down, down, down. We go up, 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 up. We went right to the bottom of the sea. Now let's go back up top in our submarine.
Wow, what an adventure.
Yeah, but it's nice to be all safe and sound back here on dry ground.
Hey, Chats, you're a poet and didn't know it.
I wonder what you would see out of a round submarine window.
You might see sharks swishing their tails. Lots of fish and maybe a whale.
Whoa.
A scuba diver out for a swim. And maybe some dolphins that dance on their fins.
Whoa!
kisses from me to you. Bye.
I'm writing a song about the sea, so I've decided to come down here to the beach to try and get some ideas. There's lots of wonderful sounds down here, deep sounds, like waves crashing on the rocks. Oh, and high sounds too, like seagulls screeching in the air. Screech, 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 screech. But I wonder what sounds happen under the sea. Wow, I'm under the sea. Hey, I wonder what sounds I can find under the sea.
Whoa, you are a funny looking fish.
Oh, no, I'm not a fish. I'm a person. I'm Tim. And I'm looking for some sounds for my underwater sea song that I'm making up.
Oh, that's great. Oh, I love songs. Can I hear it?
Of course. The wonderful world of the sea, filled with music and wonder. Seagulls call scree, 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 and big waves booming like thunder. Boom, boom, boom on the sand, setting the beat of the sea song. Come and join my undersea band, dancing and singing all day.
Yes, that was great, but I know something that would make it even better.
Huh? What's that?
Oh, my fishy swish. Yeah. Swish, 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 go the fish.
Hey, that's really cool. Let's try it together in the song.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. The wonderful world of the sea, filled with music and wonder. Seagulls call scree, 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 and big waves booming like thunder. A little crabby, but then I heard your music and it cheered me right up. Well, how about you join in with us? Those crab clicks would sound perfect with our song.
Oh, that'd be my pleasure.
The wonderful world of the sea, filled with music and wonder. Seagulls call scree, 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 and big waves booming like thunder.
Swish, 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 go the fish.
To the sea song. Come join the undersea band, dancing and singing all day.
Yeah!
That was sweet!
Oh, thank you, Whale.
You know, I think you're missing one more sound.
Really? What's that?
Me!
What do you think, sea creatures? Room for one more?
Yeah!
Woo! The wonderful world of the sea, filled with music and wonder. Seagulls call scree, 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 and big waves booming like thunder.
Swish, 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 go the fish.
Nice.
Crab click, click to the sea song.
Everyone, that was incredible. Now, I can't wait to go home and use all those wonderful ideas in my special sea song. Bye-bye now. Oh, I'm back. Hey, I can't wait to go and show everyone at home my brand new sea song. See ya.
For an underwater adventure. I've got my flipper feet on to help me swim. Now I'm going to search in the water for a very special fish, a magical fish that no one has ever seen before, with spots and stripes. A striped spotamus fish. Goggles on and dive in. Woo! Now the only thing missing from my underwater adventure is water, but that's okay. I'll just pretend.
Chop chop!
Wow! Look at all this magical water. You know, sometimes I'm so good at pretending, I even surprise myself. Now to dive in and find that magical striped spotamus fish. Dive and swim in the ocean blue. What can I see? I'm searching for a fish that looks magical to me. I look through my goggles. I hope to see a long, stripy fish staring back at me.
Chop chop!
Hmm? Well, that's a funny-looking stripy fish. Ah, it's my stripy scarf. Well, this doesn't belong under the sea. Maybe it thought it was a scarf fish. Now, where could that striped spotamus fish be hiding?
Glop, glop!
Hey, look. This has spots. Spot, 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 spot. Spots everywhere. But it's not a fish. It's my spotty hat. I wonder how this got under the water. It's funny, there doesn't seem to be many fish around today. So I never did find that striped spotamus fish. Just my scarf and a hat. Oh well, flippers off. Hang on a minute. These look a bit like flipper fish fins. You know what? I think I found the magical striped spotamus fish. It's me! With my spotty fish head, my stripy fish body, and my flipper fish fins. Dive and swim to the ocean blue. What can I see? I'm searching for a fish that looks magical to me. I look through my goggles and I can see a striped spotamus, stripy spotty me. I'm gonna swim off and find the others. I bet they've never seen a striped spotamus fish before.
Chop chop! Whee!
Octopus, the octopus. I have 8 long arms and I love wearing colourful socks. I'm waiting for friendly fish to wave hello to. Octopus arms ready?
Yep.
I'm an octopus on the bottom of the sea with my 8 long arms. I can be cuddly. I wrap myself up, give myself a hug. I can reach out, grab things, give them a tug. Slinking and sliding, I slip around rocks, and this octopus has a liking for socks.
Whoa, big waves! Octopus arms going everywhere! Woo!
I'm an octopus on the bottom of the sea with my 8 long arms. I can be cuddly, I wrap myself up, give myself a hug. I can reach out, grab things, give them a tug. Slinking and sliding, I slip around rocks, and this octopus has a liking for socks.
Another big wave. Hold on tight.
Yay! We made it!
In today's story for a hidden treasure, a sparkly disco ball. We'll show you where it is at the end of the story. Are you ready? In a big ocean far away lived a squid called Squidly.
Yummy, yummy seaweed. It's such a beautiful day today. I'm heading off to the edge of the reef to look at the beautiful coral garden. Might even have a yummy seaweed lunch there.
So Squidly packed more seaweed into her bag and swam off through the ocean.
Heading off on a journey through the ocean blue. The day is fine, the seafood's yum, and I'll share it all with you. The seaweed here looks delicious. Must get some.
Whoa!
Larry Lobster, great to see you.
Squidly, great to see you too. What brings you around here?
Oh, well, I'm going to the edge of the reef to look at the beautiful coral garden. Might even have a scrumptious lunch.
Oh, yum! Can I come too?
Sure.
I know a place where we can get some seaweed along the way.
Oh.
We're heading off on a journey through the ocean blue. The day is fine, the seafood's yum, and I'll share it all with you.
See, look, some scrumptious seaweed.
Oh, we must get some. Oh, yum, yum, yum. Stun and stingray, great to see you.
Squidly, great to see you too.
I guess we were after the same piece of scrumptious seaweed.
Oh, oops, maybe we can share.
We're heading off to the coral reef, where there's a coral garden, and we're gonna have a picnic lunch there.
Wow, can I come too?
Sure, the more the merrier, but we might need a bit more seaweed.
We're heading off on a journey through the ocean blue. The day is fine, the seafood's yum, and I'm sharing all with you.
So Squidly, Larry Lobster and Stunner Stingray swam off towards the edge of the reef.
Wow! What cool, colourful coral! It's the coral garden!
And look at that delicious seaweed! Oh, yum!
Whoa!
Sparkle Seahorse, great to see you!
Oh, Squidly, Larry Lobster and Stunner Stingray, you are just in time.
In time? For what?
Well, I've turned the coral garden into the Swish Fish Disco. And we're opening tonight.
Woo!
Fantastic!
And we bought the food.
Great! Let's celebrate!
Yeah!
We went on a journey through the ocean blue. The day is fine, the seafood's yum, and I'll share it all with you.
Hey, guys, look! I'm doing the sting!
I'm doing the seahorse shuffle.
I'm doing the rock lobster!
And I'm doing the squiddly!
Hey, all that dancing's made me hungry. I think it's time for...
a picnic lunch!
Let's munch!
Yum, 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 yum!
And that's just what they did. They enjoyed their wonderful seaweed picnic on the edge of the reef. So, did you spot our hidden treasure? There it is, a sparkly disco ball in the coral garden. That was so much fun. I think it's time we swim over there for some more groovy.
Yeah! Woo! Woo!
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Felly.
Hi, I'm Casey.
Hi, I'm Lauren.
Hi, I'm Stevie.
And together, we're Hi-5!
Oh, it sure is, Chats. It's my new rocking chair. I've wanted one for ages.
Yeah, rocking chairs are great, especially with those curvy bits on the bottom.
Yeah. Well, that's how they rock back and forth, like this.
Ah, well, it's kind of like being on a boat, isn't it, Case?
Like on a boat?
Yeah, you know, rocking back and forth like on the waves.
Oh, yeah. Well, I guess I've never really thought of it like that before, Chats. Wow. Imagine rocking on the waves.
Sailing, sailing, sailing the seven seas. Rocking, rocking, this is the life for me. Whether the weather be cold or hot, whether the weather be stormy or not, I'm sailing, sailing, sailing the seven seas.
Arr! Well, here I am, Casey, sailing the seven seas. I wonder if there be any other ships in these here parts. Ah, aha! A ship! Ship ahoy! Ahoy there, matey. Are you be sailing the seven seas like me?
Aye, that I be, that I be. Wonderful weather today.
Oh, wondiferously wonderful weather.
Wondiferously? Did you make that word up, Casey?
Yeah, I did, Chats.
Wondiferously. Great word. It certainly is wondiferously wonderful weather today, except for the wind.
Oh, the wind, eh?
Aye, the wind is a bit blowy. Blustiferously blowy, you might say.
Blustiferously? Great made-up word, Chatsy.
That's Captain Chats to you.
Well, Captain Chats, even if the wind is blusteriously blowy, it is still a great day to be sailing the seven seas.
Aye, aye. Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa, these waves be getting a little rough now.
Rollickingly rough, I'd say.
Rollickingly rough indeed.
It looks as though we have a storm headed our way, Captain Casey.
Arr, I see it, I see it. Well, it is still a great day to be sailing the seven seas. Never sailed through anything quite like it.
Good thing we have the wondiferously wonderful weather again.
Right you are, Captain Chats. After all that excitement, I'm so glad to be back here in my rocking chair.
Yeah, your comfy rocking chair.
My comficiously comfy rocking chair. Waves rushing in from the sea. And it's a stormy old day today.
Rolling, rolling, tumbling in. Waves come crashing, splashing in. Then on the rocks they crash. Splash, dash, crash. Come on, waves, let's have some fun. Rolling, rolling, tumbling in. Waves come crashing, splashing in. Then on the rocks they splash. Dash, crash, splash.
The storm's died down. Gentle, smooth waves in a calm sea now. Shh.
through! I'm bringing in a big ocean liner! Toot toot!
Hi! Tugboat Stevie here with a very important job to do. I have to guide big ships into the harbour safely. Now, being the captain of a tugboat is a great job, but it is very tricky. Ooh! That's my call. It means another big ocean liner is coming into the harbour. Tugboat Stevie, captain of Tuggle Tug, ready for action. Ooh, it's the captain of the big ocean liner letting me know that he needs us to guide the big ocean liner safely into harbour. Roger that. Woo-hoo! And by the sounds of it, that ocean liner is huge. Better make some last minute checks. I'm Tugboat Stevie, I'm a tugboat man. I have a job to do. I guide big boats, keep them afloat. I'll look after you. A tug is strong, but a little slow, with my ropes and whistle tooting as I go. I'm Tugboat Stevie, and I'm a tugboat man. So, when the crew on the big ocean liner lower down a rope, I attach it to my tugboat here. That way we can guide the big ocean liner safely into the harbour. I better test my whistle now as well. A whistle is really important for a tugboat. Five quick whistles let people know that we're coming through. One, two, three, four, five. We're coming through! Now just have to wait for the big ocean liner to come on in. Whoa! That ocean liner is huge! All hands on deck! We've got some work to do. Lower down the rope! Okay, so now I have to attach the rope to my tugboat here. Okay, oh, here we go. Have to stretch out. This is the tricky part. Don't want to overbalance or I'll end up wet. Okay, attach the rope. Oh, okay, there we go. Yeah, nice and secure. Captain, we're secure. Is anyone in our way? We're coming through! I'm Tugboat Stevie, I'm a tugboat man. I have a job to do. I guide big boats, keep them afloat. I'll look after you. A tug is strong, but a little slow, with my ropes and whistle tooting as I go. I'm Tugboat. There's the dock up ahead. So to steer it in, I have to push against the big ocean liner gently this way. Nice and easy, slowly, slowly. This is the really tricky part, lining it up against the dock. Nearly there, push it a bit this way, and we're safe! I better let them know. Captain, Tugboat Stevie has got you home safe and sound. Oh, wow!
For a ride on my paddle boat today. Legs ready? Ready. Come on.
Paddling down the river, watching the world go by. Hear the sound of water splashing, splash as your legs go round.
It's a bit like riding a bike. Legs go round and round.
Paddling down the river, watching the world go by. Hear the sound of water splashing, splash as your legs go round.
Well, I'm paddling off now. Bye!
Thank you.
out for a paddle in this amazing dragon boat.
Wow, it sure is amazing, Tim.
Yeah, talk about colourful. All right, is everyone ready?
Yeah. Yes.
Brilliant. Now, I'll keep us in time by banging this drum.
Ready, Captain Tim?
All right, paddles in. I'll start off slowly like this.
Ooh.
That's it, guys. That's it, we're moving.
Oh, right. Well, it's not hard at all, Tim.
Now, if I beat the drum a little faster, then we'll go a little faster, and then it'll be even better because we'll be getting to our destination. Oh!
Sorry, Tim.
Our oars bang together.
Oh, that's just what happens when we get out of time. Hey, are we ready to give it another go?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Ooh.
So far, so good. Now let's see what happens when I speed up.
Whoa.
That's it. We're doing well. Oh,
I'm so sorry, Tim.
Yeah, that was our fault. Hey, maybe we should try another way of keeping in time.
That's a great idea, Tim. What have you got in mind?
Well, maybe we could sing a rowing song. That would help us keep on the beat. All right, guys, are we ready?
Ready, Captain Tim.
Here we go.
Let's go, let's go. We're dragon ball paddling, cutting through the waves like a speedboat.
Did the trick.
Uh-huh. Not a splash in sight.
That's the perfect dragon boat paddling song. Actually, it's not quite perfect. There's one problem.
Oh, what's that?
Well, I was so focused on the music that we've gone too far. I can't even see the land. Well, what we need to do is go back the way we came. So can everyone please turn around?
Yeah.
Okay. Yep.
Great. Okay, now I'll start off slow. That's it. And we'll get faster and faster, and then we'll be home in no time.
Let's go, let's go. We're dragon boat paddling, cutting through the waves like a speedboat ride. Go, go, go. We're dragon boat paddling, working as a team. We're catching the tide. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's go for a ride. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What a cool, fun ride. Let's go, let's go. We're dragon boat paddling.
Dragon boat paddling, everyone.
I'm off on holiday on my sailing boat, and this is my sail, and this is the rudder. The rudder helps to steer the boat. All aboard! Whoop. Now I'm all ready to sail away.
Sail away on a holiday, sail across the sea, pull the rope and hoist the sail. Lovely out here, but I'm starting to feel a bit hungry. I think I might stop and have some lunch. Whoop, drop the anchor. Whoop. Oh no, my lunch. I think I've left it behind.
Ooh, chop chop!
Oh look, a fishing rod. Maybe I could catch a fish for lunch. Yeah.
Glub, glub.
I've got something on the line. Reel it in. Oh. Is this a fish? No way. It's more like a dog. A sea dog. Well, I've never seen one of these before. Hey, toy doggy, would you like to be my first mate?
awesome. Then you can sit right up here. There. Whoop. Now to catch a fish for lunch. I hope I catch a big one.
Glum, glum.
Oop, I think I've got a bite. Oh, hello, toy cat. Were you pretending to be a catfish? Would you like to join my crew? Then you can sit right up here with my first mate, Salty the Sea Dog. Perfect. This time, I'll catch a fish for sure.
Glub, glub.
I think I've definitely got something here. Oh! My lunchbox? Well, how did this get all the way up here in the middle of the ocean? And it's got a note. Lunch for Felly. Love, JJ. Who's JJ? Oh, well, whoever it is, I'm glad they sailed my lunch across the ocean to me because I don't seem to be catching any fish today. I think I might stop by a little island and have a picnic. Pull up the anchor. Sail away on a holiday. Sail across the sea. Pull the rope and hoist the sail. Navigate the way. Sail away, sail away on a sailing holiday. Land ho! There's an island ahead. Come on, Salty Sea Dog and Sailor Cat. It's lunchtime.
Laptop, ahoy!
Boat. Hoist my sail. Hoist, hoist, hoist. No wind yet. Sail still.
Ahoy, here we go. Out on the sea. Sail ruffles in the breeze. Come sail with me.
Oh, wind blowing strong now.
Ahoy, here we go. Out on the sea. Sail billows in the wind. Come sail with me.
Keep your eyes peeled in today's story for the hidden treasure, a purple anchor. I'll tell you where it is at the end. Anchors away! Once upon a time, there was a pirate who sailed the seven seas. His name was Captain Puffy Pants.
Oh, ahoy there, landlubbers! My name is Captain Puffy Pants. My name is Captain Puffy Pants. I love to do a sailor's dance. I sing and jig and dance all day, except these pants get in the way. In the way.
Now, even though Captain Puffy Pants was a pirate, he was a very kind pirate. He would rescue shipwrecked sailors and give away all the treasure that he found. And he did lots of other kind things.
Yep, like I always love to give me mum flowers on her birthday. And
I was just getting to that.
Aye, matey.
There was just one problem with Captain Puffy Pants, and that was the size of his puffy pants.
Oh, Puffy Pants never bothered a pirate like me.
His pants were so puffy that sometimes Captain Puffy Pants would get stuck in the tiny doorways on his ship. He had to get his first mate to help him.
One, two, three, push! Whoa! Whoa! Oh, thanks, me hearty.
Squawk! Those pants are way too
silly. Too puffy, I say.
Who asked you, matey-ho? Come on, crew. Let's all dance a jig.
His name is Captain Puffy Pants.
I loves to do a sailor's dance.
He loves to dance a jig all day.
Except these pants get in the way.
Whoa!
Oh, sorry.
Now, one day, Captain Puffy Pants decided to go in a race. It was a race to a far-off island to find buried treasure.
Time for a bit of an adventure, matey-ho.
Squawk! Adventure! Adventure! Ooh! Parrot won adventure! Squawk!
Captain Puffy Pants was racing against his enemy, the famous Captain High Note.
Hello! I'm Captain High Note. Listen to this!
Oh!
Soon they were off. The two pirates raced their boats across the ocean. And before long, Captain High Note was out in front.
Ha ha! I'm winning! It makes me feel like singing.
But then a very strange thing happened. A big gust of wind blew up. Captain Puffy Pants' pants fluffed up and became the puffiest they've ever been. In fact, they were so puffy, he began to blow away.
Help me! Help me, me hearties!
Oh, help me!
Hold on, Captain Puffy Pants, or you'll blow away!
Squawk! I told you those pants were too silly! Squawk!
With the wind blowing through them, the puffy pants were like a giant sail. Captain Puffy Pants' boat went faster and faster and faster until they reached the island.
Whoa! Hey, look! We're first! Matey-hoes, we did it! Yeah! You can let go of my arms now. Oh, tired arms. So tired.
Congratulations, Captain Puffy Pants. Here's the treasure.
Oh, I wonder what's in here.
Squawk, squawk, squawk! Squawk! More shots!
Will you look at that? Amazing! And they're just my size.
Watch out, I'm coming through!
Captain High Note, glad you finally made it. Hey, check out this treasure. How cool is it?
Board shorts?
Yeah, and they're just my style. Come on, mateys, I think this calls for a celebration.
And from that day on, whenever Captain Puffy Pants wore his board shorts, they called him Captain Boardy.
His name was Captain Puffy Pants.
I loves to do a sailor's dance.
Now he can dance and jig all day.
Cause board shorts don't get in the way. Arr!
And that's the end of the story. So, how did you go finding the hidden treasure? There it is, a purple anchor. I hope you found it. So, want more singing and dancing? Come on then, this way me hearties.
Arr!